What? Huh?
Nice.
What is... What? Oh, I go down. I see.
Is there more boss to be happening?
Yeah, there's the death egg zone. Was I supposed to jump after that? Oh, no. Okay, yeah. Tails comes back. Gotcha.
Right. He just had to fix his plane real quick. It's a real bummer that I can't control a plane.
No, I think that's good.
Nope, bummer.
I don't think you need to control this, because I think I have a good feeling of what you would do with it.
I wouldn't sabotage you.
Uh-huh.
That would be a dick
and
move.
And here's where Sonic is going to hold on into space. So he can't breathe underwater, but he can breathe in space. And he's protected from the sun's rays.
Oh, no. It's not that he can't breathe underwater. He can.
He chooses not to?
He chooses not to. No, it's that the water is a slow-acting poison, and the only antidote is fresh air. So hedgehogs can swim, but it slowly kills them.
This is two bosses in a row, by the way. Metal Sonic.
What up, Metal Sonic?
Metal Sonic is an asshole. And it's one of those bosses where it's not difficult.
Metal Sonic. Is it my fault?
Kind of.
Okay. Well, I blame you.
I just like to blame things on you. It's one of those bullshit bosses where it's... Or I guess it's not. It's just... It's not difficult, but it's... You end up playing it so many times because the boss after it is difficult that you start to, like, stop paying attention and you lose doing stupid things.
Yep.
Kind of like this whole thing. Ooh. And then he jumps over me. Fuck you, Super Sonic. Metal Sonic, whoever you are. Whatever your name is.
I think it's Meta Sonic.
Could be.
He's very self-aware.
Nope.
Come on. No, what is the name of the other?
Oh, jeez, I knew he was going to do that.
What is the name of the other Metal Sonic?
There's, like, Silver Sonic.
There's that Metal Sonic. And then there's the one that is the same color.
No,
he's blue.
Oh, there's Metal Sonic 2.
Was Metal Sonic 2? Is that the one that was in?
That's in
Sonic CD.
Sonic 3 and Knuckles.
Which one is the one that's in Sonic?
Metal Sonic.
Metal Sonic.
This is Silver Sonic.
Okay. Gah. Need help?
I'm good.
Okay.
Fist bump has occurred.
Yep.
But don't worry about it, because I'm not going to beat this guy, so.
I think you can. You just got to set your mind to it.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah.
I wish that were true.
No, it's true.
I don't really remember the strategy for this guy.
You just have to believe in life after love.
Well, I've never
stopped
doing that.
Do you believe in life after love?
Absolutely, yes. I should have been hitting that guy, but... Oh, God.
Oh, that's tough. That's a tough one.
I won't let anyone tell me that the final boss of this game is not total bullshit.
He's a piece of cake.
Like, really? Zero rings? I mean, come on.
So Metal Sonic, huh? Silver Sonic.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Which of the robotic Sonics? This is a two-part question.
Uh-huh.
Which of the robotic Sonics is your favorite?
My favorite is Metal Sonic 2.
Metal Sonic 2. And which one of them is the hardest to fight as a boss?
Silver Sonic.
This one right here?
Uh-huh.
He's the hardest?
Of the Metal Sonics, yes.
Wow, all right.
Of the robotic Sonics. The robot Sonics.
He doesn't look too tough, though.
I'm going to do a stupid thing.
Oh. Why do you do that?
I don't know.
You knew it was going to not work at the beginning when you said, I'm going to do a stupid thing.
You can hit him. You just have to jump really high. Continues.
Do people stop watching when you do this terribly? Or do they just fast forward?
This is riveting. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm on the edge of my seat, if only because it's a tiny seat.
Nope. No!
Wow, okay. That sucks.
Yeah.
That's terrible. You gotta land right next to his feet.
I mean, it's like, that's what I'm talking about with this, like, whole rings thing on this level. It's like, Listen, I'm not going to try to say, like, I'm not bad at this game. But you can't tell me that it's totally fair to have just, like, an arm that shoots at you and then shoots back and kills you instantly.
That
and a guy who turns into a saw blade.
Well, to be fair, a robot who turns into a saw blade, a person turning into a saw blade would be silly.
Yeah. Unless that person was an anthropomorphized hedgehog. So, hey, Keith.
Hey.
What's going on with you?
I'm just,
hanging out, watching a dude.
Watching you not beat bosses.
Gotcha.
How many hits for this guy?
No idea, but it's a lot. Too many.
It's more than three?
I know, yeah.
Why don't Sonic bosses ever go for that three? That three thing. Some of them do.
They do their own thing, I guess.
Hit them at the beginning again.
No.
That seemed to work.
Work how?
The first time it didn't work.
Like, work in what way? In the way that I hit him?
Yeah.
Then yes, it worked.
Yeah.
Oh, God. He does both?
That's awful.
That is ridiculous.
What if next time he does something different?
I think that might happen. I think there's a possibility of that. Oh.
What's going on?
If he just steps on me, okay. Hmm.
Don't get yourself locked in that car either.
I developed a whole strategy for beating this guy once. And I don't remember any of it. Like, I think there's, like, if you do it right, you can have him land. Like, you can end up behind him when he lands, and then I think you can hit him easier.
Yeah.
And then, of course, why did I do this? Then, of course, I have...
Do a spin dash as he's coming down. Go behind him.
But I still have to jump over his jetpack, so I don't remember if it's a good idea or not. But I could try.
That is no longer
the case. Even your spirit has been broken.
Yep. I'm a shell of a man.
All right.
You could probably do that a couple more times.
Yeah, you're right. But... It's the whole dying instantly thing. I get paralyzed. It's like, I don't... Oh, now there's a... Oh, God. What are those?
Those are bombs.
Jeez.
Sweet bombs.
I don't remember ever seeing that.
That seems way easier than the alternative, though.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oh, fuck off. Robotnik, you suck.
But he doesn't do anything this time. You gotta get behind him again.
Yeah. But which way is behind him now? Think about it.
You gotta wait a little bit longer. Yeah.
Oh! We're making progress. See, this is why people are crazy when they tell me Dark Souls is hard. Like, you know, you don't make progress in Dark Souls. I'm not leveling up here.
Yeah. You're not picking up any sweet loot.
I don't really know what I'm trying to say.
Sonic's not picking up any...
Hey, Keith.
Yeah?
You want to talk about Tough Step?
No.
Okay. I kind of hate this level. I kind of hate this level.
Hey, Kyle.
Yeah?
I don't think you like Sonic.
You know...
For as much as you like Sonic, you don't really like Sonic very much.
Well... You know, I'm gonna be honest.
Down.
No.
Fine.
I didn't exactly set this up for me to like it. Like, if I want, you know, like when I'm saying like I'm gonna play a bunch of Sonic games in a row.
Yeah. The end point isn't happiness.
You're not exactly setting yourself up to enjoy.
Yeah.
It.
Like... Kyle.
Yep.
Do you want me to take a stab at it?
No, I can't. I gotta do it. It's gotta be me. I gotta.
All right. All right.
I have to face.
Hey, I'm not saying you're not brave. Just untalented. What happens if you spin dash at his feet?
I don't know. Want to find out?
Nope.
That happens. So now we know.
Yep.
So this is fun. This is good. This is
I mean, it's wearing thin. I'm not.
Don't act like you're not enjoying yourself.
You did it.
Yay.
Why wouldn't they give you, like, I guess I understand.
I don't know,
no
Keith.
Coins for the Metal Sonic part, the Silver Sonic part.
Yeah.
but maybe 3 coins just for this guy. Right?
Maybe. I don't know. If you wanted.
They don't want. That's why I'm confused.
That's what I'm saying.
You gotta stay away from both of the claws. You gotta remember that third dimension doesn't exist. Even though you clearly wouldn't have hit it in three dimensions.
I'm dead inside.
You know what that means? That means you gotta drop down for the spin the launches. When he swoops at you.
No, it's done.
Oh, did I miss it? I think I zoned out. You wanna make more Skyrim jokes? Will that make you feel better?
Okay.
Do you know any?
No.
It's not as easy now that we know that this level isn't called Sky.
This is the Death Egg Zone.
Death Egg Zone. More like Skyrim. That wasn't good at all.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, you did pretty good there. That's a good idea, is to keep him at a big distance.
I guess.
No, but not that,
that
big.
That was dumb.
You can't hit him.
But I don't think the claws can reach me. Oh, he's walking towards me.
Yeah. You gotta be about that distance away. Go right there, right there, right there. And then...
Uh-oh. Whoops. Oh, well.
Now... Yeah.
Oh, man, I forgot about that.
Yeah!
That's how you beat
Oh,
them.
You dummy!
Okay.
Do you know how many people that have ever played Sonic... have been screaming at their monitor forever? You just fucking brat. Oh my god.
Oh, I am so sorry. Oh. I'm going to have to cut some of this out. That was a little too extreme. Oh god. I feel so bad.
You dummy.
Oh.
Go.
Don't worry, I got it.
All right.
I got this.
Man.
Listen, it's not like
this
I'm in...
This boss is so hard. Why don't they give you the la la?
Shut up.
Man.
Shut up. Oh, man. Remember when I was embarrassed because I got a game over in the chemical plant zone?
Yeah?
I feel a little more dumb right now.
Man, that was pretty bad too, though. This boss is super easy.
Shut up! Shut up!
I hate this dumb
boss.
Oh,
no. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I mean, you can do it from either side.
I just wasn't ready for him to have blasted off immediately.
If he fucking steps on you...
No, he's not gonna.
I don't know if it's a timing thing, if he takes a certain amount of steps forward, or if he always doesn't hit the wall.
Whoa. Don't move my mic, dude.
Sorry. I cross my legs and I hit the...
I think at a certain point he starts doing something different.
Nope.
Sorry, I gotta pause for a second.
Mic stand problems.
Oh. Like, see, for a second I was kind of okay with the idea of like, hey man, it took me a million tries to beat this guy, but hey, that's the way Let's Play goes, we're gonna leave it in. But now that I realize that I was so horribly wrong for those like 25 attempts, like I gotta cut that out.
No, guy, I swear I had the strategy.
You guys, this boss is such bullshit. Oh fuck.
You, oh no.
Oh.
But I was right, though.
I was like, I remember, I had a strategy to beat this guy.
Yeah, it's to do the thing where he can't reach you.
You gotta admit, though, it's not the most obvious thing in the world.
I mean, you'd think that you would have noticed in all the attempts that you've had.
Would I have?
You should have. I don't know if you would have, but you should have.
Like, is that like... No, now I'm just throwing my last way. But is that an obvious thing to just say, oh, he's shooting his arms at me? Well, obviously, if I go really far away, they won't keep shooting at me.
Wait, do you... Like, is it obvious to say, like, if he...
I don't know. I think it's an obvious thing to try to get out of his reach.
Leave me alone. Shut up.
If things,
is it?
If things
is
can
it?
Go far, what if they can't go all the way?
Shut up. Listen.
I'm not saying it wasn't a dumb mistake. I'm not saying it wasn't a dumb mistake.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, Dr. Robotnik.
Why do you plague me?
He's pissed. But even with you now knowing how to do this, he still takes a lot of hits.
Don't say it. Oh, yeah, he does.
I don't know.
Uh-huh. What's up?
Soup to nuts, Robotnik doesn't build the best robots.
What does that expression even mean, soup to nuts?
I don't know. I've never said it before, so I figured I might as well start now.
Yeah.
I think it means from start to end.
Oh, no. I know what it
means. Or, like,
means.
From beginning.
I'm saying, like, what is the soup to nuts part of the analogy?
Oh, well, everybody knows that soup is the first thing you
get. Soup is the first thing you get, and then you end up with nuts.
Everybody eats nuts with desserts. With dessert.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, everybody's dessert is nuts.
I'm sorry, I take that back.
Yeah. Another thing you were wrong about.
All right. Well done. You know, you had a good answer for that.
Yep.
I asked the question, and you answered it.
Yep.
Wish you'd do that more often.
I try. Ask me anything.
Hey, Keith.
Yeah?
Couldn't think of a question to ask you.
That's fine. Take your time. This joke will probably be still funny in a minute or two.
Okay. Oh, this is a joke then.
I don't know.
This is for comedy.
But I can't tell anymore.
Interesting.
Oh boy.
You've spent more time beating this boss than you have not beating this boss.
Mother. Yeah, because, you know, just like obviously, like, I just hit him at the right angle that I go through his body and then die. That just makes sense. You know? It's like Dark Souls. It's tough, but it's fair. It operates by a set of rules that never changes.
Kyle, this game was made by dirty people. That went quick.
It should. I've fought against him like 15 million times.
Oh, to be clear, by dirty people, I didn't mean the Japanese. I meant Sonic Team. They don't pay.
Thank you.
I forgot to say that part. It just sounded terrible.
Okay.
Just hit him. Don't worry about it.
No.
You know, that's another... Oh. I'll talk about it when we get to Sonic 3. Oh, fuck. I forgot about that part. I was just standing around waiting for him to fly back up. See, this is the problem. It's like... It takes so long. Now I'm just, like, barely trying.
Yeah. I could do it if you want. Because I'll put...
Could you?
Yeah, I will put a kind of effort that you can't.
I know. I know you could, but... I don't doubt you. It's just, you know, I gotta. You know? Yeah.
You're just, you're too up there in the clouds, Kyle. You're a Dreamweaver.
I have been playing Sonic the Hedgehog for 4 straight hours.
I believe you can get me through the night. That's a song.
I got you.
I don't know by who. It was in Wayne.
Oh, it's by The Who?
No. Yeah. No. It's, I don't know who it is by. It was in Waynesboro, if you remember.
Oh, Dreamweaver. Right.
Happy leave, I can... Yeah, that one.
You can get me through the night.
Yeah, I believe you can get me through the night.
Uh-oh. Oh, God.
You almost fucked it all up.
Pausing for a second.
You gotta take a breather?
Gotta arrange my headphone cords. Oh. What kind of narcissist makes a giant robot that looks like a giant version of himself?
Oh. I don't know.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, Robotnik's not really a looker. If he was a more handsome man, I might understand.
Got that red nose.
Some people like that.
Wait,
really? No.
Maybe that's why Robotnik's so mad. He's never had a girlfriend.
And he's got really bad allergies. Because there's a red nose. Or maybe it's because he lives in Russia and it's very cold.
Oh, you think that's what it is? He's, like, allergic to all animals and that's why he hates them so much?
And he's trying to turn them into robots so that they don't have fur.
Got you. Oh, he's just misunderstood.
Like sharks.
He's just trying to rid the world of animal allergies.
He's a mad scientist with a heart of gold.
Die.
I thought that was going to be it. I really thought that was going to be the last one.
Why won't you die?
Play some bets. If this is the last one, $10 on two more.
I don't think so. Oh, no? Two more?
Two more. $10 on two more.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
Not including that
Thank
one.
You so much for not shooting your spike hands at me, Mr. Robotnik. You're an okay guy.
Well, I mean, he's still trying to murder you.
Well, he's going easy on me, and I appreciate it.
All right, that was one.
Oh,
I said two. Yeah.
Oh, you're good.
Ah, I'm so good at this.
Well, I almost beat it without using a level select code.
Except for all those times you used the
the
level select code.
Oh. At least this music feels triumphant.
Yeah, it's okay.
Tails looking up. Who does he see?
I'm gonna fly into
Hey! What have I told you about that?
Nope. Don't worry about it.
What have I told you about
that? I wrote
that
song. It's okay. I wrote all the
you
music.
Wrote, that was you? Okay.
Yeah. I wrote all the music for Sonic Adventure.
Where's Tails going? He's flying away? Oh, he's going to catch Sonic. Oh, I see. I gotcha.
This is the part where he would be supersonic, right?
Should have brought a parachute. He doesn't think things through. Thank God. Tails is real. That's the
Tails
thing about
the
relationship.
Responsible one.
He's the one. Yeah, he's the one who's got his shit
together.
He
only comes back because otherwise Sonic would fall to his death constantly.
That's right. Oh, can I control this? No. Yes.
I'm just hanging out.
Yeah.
I've got Tood.
There he goes. Anyways, what I was going to say about Supersonic in this game is, I believe it was Yuji Naka. I know Yuji Naka was the creator of Sonic.
Yeah.
And I can't remember if this was also him or if it was someone else. But, whoever was, like, the... Someone on Sonic 2 said that their favorite anime was Dragon Ball Z. And you start looking at, like, parallels.
Yeah.
And you, like, the seven Dragon Balls, seven Chaos Emeralds. Turns into, like, basically a Super Saiyan version of Sonic.
Right.
Dr. Robotnik floats around in an egg thing like Frieza.
Yep.
It's pretty funny. In one of the Sonic the Hedgehog comics, they used to put, like, fan art in some of the pages, and one of them, someone drew Sonic Ball Z, where they... Fuck you. He's making faces at me. Where someone drew, like, all the Sonic characters, like, as hybrids of Dragon Ball Z characters, like Knuckles was Vegeta.
That's pretty cool. Well, of course Knuckles would be Vegeta.
Yeah. That's who he is.
What would Knuckles look like if he was a Super Saiyan?
I have a fan fiction on this very subject.
Do you?
No. What?
Do you?
No.
I wouldn't doubt it.
Wouldn't you?
No. I said I wouldn't. I don't lie, ever.
Ooh, holy sh... That's Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Thoughts? I liked this game a lot more before I started playing it today.
Yeah, but that's your own fault.
I suppose so.
For being... absolutely terrible at it.
I know.
Not that you were bad.
Just absolutely terrible?
Just absolutely terrible.
Gotcha. This is some good music.
Masato Nakamura. That's who it was that did the music. Matsuo. I've already forgotten. Are we going to watch the credits and taco for them? Or are we going to...
Well, you've gone this far.
Stop it. Stop it forever and never do this again, or continue immediately, or continue at another time.
Oh, we're going to our next game.
Oh, okay. Which one is that?
Sonic Spinball. This one is going to be the first one that we don't play through. We're just going to take a quick look at it. But not a quick look, because that's a different site.
Yeah.
But, that's one of the side games where we're just going to peek in and see what's going on in Sonic Spinball.
Yeah. I think you should beat it.
No, because I can't do that.
I can't.
This is a true fact.
You want me to do it?
This is a true fact. There's only 3 levels in Sonic Spinball, and no one in the entire world has ever beaten the first level.
I've beaten it.
That's true. I've beaten it, too. But no one's ever beaten the second level.
I beat it.
It's never happened. No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
You're a liar.
I'm not kidding.
All right. But the third level, definitely no one's ever beaten.
Twice.
Hold on a second.
Yeah.
Wait, really, though?
Yeah. No, what? No.
Wait. Are you just making stuff up?
Yeah, 100%. I've never played more than the first level.
Of course, that's what I was trying to say. No one has.
Is that true, though? Why can't people beat it?
You're just trying to be a soothsayer. It's just tough.
No.
I mean, it's not. It's kind of a fun game. It's not the... Wait. Maybe we should talk about this on the Sonic Spinball
episode.
All right, I'll see you on the next part.